Okay, Sagittarius, this is going to be a general reading for you guys for this upcoming week. And I'm going to start off here with the spirit animal oracle. If you guys like this at the end, if you wouldn't mind giving it a like or a share, that would be cool. And if you wouldn't mind subscribing to my channel, I would really appreciate that. Okay. Well, this card, there's only one of these in the whole deck, and it is a personal choice card. All the rest are animals, you know, spirit animals, but this is close your eyes. What animal do you imagine? What strengths are they known for? What wisdom do they share? Embrace these qualities. Okay. So, for Sagittarius for this upcoming week. And some of you might know, especially if you watch my channel, that every sign has a power color, and yours is purple. All right, guys, let's see. So you have water signs, air signs, fire signs, and earth signs here. Now, you have a couple tens here. And the number 10 is about, like, is harmony and completion and renewal. And you do have the world here too, so that's kind of like the completion also. All right, you guys, so we start off here with the Three of Cups. So with the Three of Cups here, that is about, it can be about, like, relationships and friendships, but it's celebrating. It can be joyful announcements, like it can be weddings, engagements, pregnancies, graduations, but it's happiness and celebrating. And it shows that people are drawn to you, and some of you are social butterflies, and some of you also like the finer things in life. Next, here is the Ten of Swords. Okay, so with the Ten of Swords, excuse me, I'm looking at the cards here, and I believe you guys, you've gotten a lot of these cards last week also, so that would just be, excuse me, that kind of confirmation of the past couple weeks with the universe trying to tell you something. So anyways, with the Ten of Swords here, that is the end of a situation. And that usually brings relief or sadness or both. But it is opportunity for new happiness. And for some, it is the end of an addiction. But it is a card of moving on. And it does say to focus on your health. And there might be some back issues and or nerve damage even. So try to focus on your health. Next here is the Ten of Wands. So with the Ten of Wands, that's showing, looks like maybe that you've been working too hard or too many hours. And some of you can be feeling overburdened or under pressure. But looks like you need to find some balance. It can, and also working that hard can also, I mentioned health issues. If you work so hard, it can lead to stress. And what does stress lead to? Health issues. So try to find some balance if you can. And I don't know, some of you might even be, maybe for others of you, just maybe there's some disappointment in your life. Maybe you're feeling disappointed. Next here is the King of Wands. So with the King, this shows that you might be in a leadership role, or maybe you have power, but it does show that you're full of creative ideas, and some of you are entrepreneurs, but it looks like you're inspiring and motivational. Might be a little rash or impulsive at times, and sometimes controlling also. But hey, that's what, you know, fire sign, right? Okay. Next is the Nine of Pentacles. And I'm pretty sure, yeah, you've gotten this before too, this card and some others. But with the Nine of Pentacles here, that is financial success and material security. And it's through your own efforts. So it's enjoying the fruits of your labors. So it looks like you've been working hard and it's going to pay off. If it's not right now, it's going to. And some of you are happily self-employed. And it also shows that some of you may want to explore and try new things and travel. Next here is the Knight of Wands. And then you have the Page of Wands also. So you have a lot of wands, which is fire, and you're a fire sign. You know, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, all fire signs here. So maybe you're surrounded by fire signs, but I know you are a fire sign. A lot of fire here this week. So, Knight of Wands. That shows, you know, that you're passionate, energetic. But it can also indicate events requiring immediate action. And for some of you also, it might be a change of residence or like a long journey. But it does show that you're like turning your dreams into reality. It can also indicate a passionate relationship. Next here is the Page of Wands. So this indicates somebody who's active, energetic, might be a little younger. Again, and I think I mentioned that to you last week, or maybe it was the week before, about somebody a little younger. Or maybe you're a little younger. But it's good news coming in swiftly. And again, can mean travel. But it does show like your visions become reality. And you might be having like heightened imagination, like a new level of focus right now. Next is a Four of Pentacles. That is about protecting your resources and managing your resources wisely. And I'm sure I've said that to you before also. So it looks like you manage your resources wisely, but it looks like you've been working hard. So it shows that you have impressive resources. And some of you have like power and responsibility. Just don't let power or greed corrupt you. But it does show you make smart business decisions. Next here is the World card. And that is success and celebration and achievement. It's accomplishments. It can be a physical journey also, but it is a card of fulfillment. It's like journeys end in fulfillment. Like you've met your goals and established structure in your life. But it shows that you're in great financial shape. And so the world is like a cycle has completed also. So, all right, so I'm going to pull one extra card here, as I like to do, using my Chinese deck here. Mm. Okay. So it's the Six of Cups. So this, for some of you, can be like a blast from the past. So it can be a love relationship or a friendship, but it's somebody from your past. And for others of you, this can just be that maybe you've been thinking about things from your childhood, or like, you know, old dreams, or, you know, can also be like a desire to return to the good old days. Like you want to simplify your life. Okay, you guys. Again, if you wouldn't mind subscribing to my channel, I'd really appreciate that. And if you liked it, if you want to give it a like, that would be cool. All right. Thanks a lot, you guys.